Welcome to BPTV. I'm your host, Andy Amrine, and today this is another in our continuing series of Handy Andy. And with that, we are going to be talking spring cleaning. It is the end of March, coming up on April 1st, and this time of year, everyone is thinking of spring, and everyone's thinking of cleaning, and a lot of people might be thinking they can't wait for the smell of all those flowers, but we like to think the smell of all these wonderful chemicals and keeping that house nice and clean. So open up the windows, air out that house, but let's get the house spick and span. In today's segment, we're going to be concentrating on the floors. This is an area of cleaning that a lot of people forget about. So instead of starting with the windows and cabinets, we're starting at the bottom here. We're going to be starting with the floors. And there's a lot of different products that you can see in the way of doing the floors. And a lot of them are products that a lot of people have known of for years and years. And I'm talking laminate floors, I'm talking the wood floors, I'm talking the stone floors, the quarry floors, and so forth. And these are some of the products that people have been using time and time again. You have your typical mop and glow, and you have your little tree wax, your Minwax, your Armstrong once and done. We have some more Minwax products. And probably the most recognized floor product in the industry has always been Murphy's Oil Soap. And Murphy's Oil Soap is a great product. I like Murphy's, but on wood floors, I'm not really a fan of the Murphy Oil Soap on the wood floor, just because of the amount of water that you are mixing with it, and I'm not a fan of using water on wood floors. Depending on the wood floor, depending on how well you've sealed that floor, depending on the age of the floor itself. A lot of times what happens when you use that much of a water-based product on that floor, then it starts separating the wood. If the wood isn't sealed right, the floor isn't sealed right, you're separating the wood grain, raising the wood grain, and the floor just, it just speeds up the process of deteriorating that floor. So what I wanted to concentrate on with you today is talk about a product, a company called Bona. Bona is a company that has been around for every bit of 100 years. It's a company that came over from Europe, but they specialized and they started in the industry on doing nothing but wood floors. And now here they are 100 years later. They do all types of floors itself. They do the stone floors, the laminate floors, not just the wood floors. But this company started doing the big gymnasium floors and the big floors in the churches and cathedrals and auditoriums and so forth. And they're still today one of the biggest products companies that are used in the gymnasium type processes. But they make an array of products that you can see here for the average homeowner. So instead of the type of chemicals that may hurt the wood floors or the stone floors, let's talk about some of the products they make that really make your home nice and clean and safe, but do an excellent job of taking care of those floors, not just for today and cleaning up, but also for the future on it. And with that, probably the most common product of all their products is the hardwood floor cleaner. And this one is just the regular ready-to-use type of bottle where you take the bottle, you spray it down, and then use your applicator for cleaning the wood floors itself. It's where they started with in the care of the hardwood floors itself. But as time progresses, then you have your other type of wood floor hard care products. This is just another one of their cleaner. This is one they have out for the furniture, and this is one they have out for the deep cleaning type process on it. And when I say deep cleaning, a lot of people maybe don't clean their wood floors that often, maybe only 4 or 5 years, and there's a lot of wear and tear and so forth on it. Then that's when we like to use the deep cleaning on the surfaces itself. And then they have the different polishes, and with these polishes you have to watch. You could pick the different glosses on it. They make a high gloss finish or they make a low gloss finish. And in doing that, after you have those floors cleaned, these are non-slip type of surfaces that you could put on that floor to protect it. So say you have pets, say you have children. Say you have, husbands that don't do as good of a job of cleaning it or something or caring for it, and you want to have that polish on it. These are polishes that you can use on any of your brand name type floors that will actually seal and protect those floors a lot longer than just cleaning and be done with it. And switching gears just a little bit, then you have the stone tile laminate floor care products that they have, and same type thing. These are for the stone surfaces, and a lot of people just damp mop it and they're really not cleaning it, and then you end up getting those stains into the grout because possibly the grout wasn't sealed too well for it. So this is one of the best of the best of the stone and slate floor care products itself. And you have it in the larger bottles, and also Bonide makes all their products in the big gallons, the refills, I'm going to say, on it. And on the refills, say you're using the regular quart and you're doing it often, you could get yourself a refill and just reuse your bottles itself for it. And along with these type of products, you also have the applicator. So a lot of people maybe are familiar with, some of the companies like Swiffer. Now the Swiffer is great on the dry one. They do have the wet ones, but on the wet ones on wood floors itself, the occasional, that's fine. But also you got to realize you have water, you have alcohol, you have some detergents in there that might not be the best for the wood products itself. And that's why Bona comes out with these type of devices. This is one that actually the bottle is loaded onto the mop. The mop has the different applicators to it. This is a nice microfiber cleaning one, and it has triggers here at the top. So with these itself, you're not getting this, spraying it and using a mop. This is a one-piece type unit where you just spray it and it sprays out onto the floor and you just mop it back and forth. What I have in here is the stone and tile one. So this is going to be great for all those type of stone surfaces that a lot of people are using now in their homes, whether it's the quarry, whether it's the slate, whether it's the marble, whether it's any type of those stone surfaces. This is one where you're going to spray it and you're going to clean it. And it's a very, very simple process for doing it, but it's going to do an excellent job. And then with these type of bottles, you just have all the refills for it. And the same type thing, they have this for the hardwood, the wood floors, or they have it for the stone type surfaces itself. So it's just a nice, easier, quicker, simpler way of cleaning the floors without spraying, without mopping, without rinsing, without drying, and so forth. This is an all-in-one type of product that is going to do it and do an excellent job for it. But they have the ones for the stone, they have the ones for the floor, and they have the original formulas and so forth with it. But these are great, reusable, and also what you have to realize with the Bona on them, there's all the different applicators for it. So you can just get a kit that has all the different backings. You have your typical duster, you have your regular microfiber, and they actually have a pad that has the green stripe in it. So if you have a very, very bad surface that hasn't been cleaned, it's almost like a scrubber in there. So it's going to help after you've sprayed it. This helps remove, like it says, it's a deep cleaner. So this is going to help you remove some of the stiff, stubborn type of stains on it. And what I really like about all these different pads, whether it's the cleaning pads, whether it's the dusting pads, whether it's the microfiber pads, and they also have the applicators, the polishing type pads for it, these are all cleanable. So if you're used to the ones that you buy and you use them and you just throw them out and you're constantly buying, reusing, throwing out, it's another way that the Bonide product is going to help save you a good bit of money because all their applicators are just washable. So when you're done, and these pads itself, they're just Velcro pads. The pads are gonna pull off, and then you just take that pad and you could throw it in the washing machine and air dry it. I wouldn't put it in the dryer, but then you just air dry them. And then from there, they just are great to go ahead and reuse. And putting them on, they just stick and away you go. You peel them back off again. So it's a nice Velcro way of using them, saving them, and actually saving you a good bit of money because you're not just buying those pre-soaked pads and throwing them out again. And also with their product line, they have these kits. So say you've never used the product, you're thinking about getting into the product category itself, you can get their dry mops. This is just a microfiber. So if you're into just wanting something that you're doing a lot of dusting with and you don't use the wet surface ones, you can just get their dry kits. This is also a starter kit. So if you don't want the bigger mops, the more expensive mops that you load the cartridges in and then you're always spraying, on these type of kits itself, they have a dry kit that's just going to come with your ready to use quart bottles. And then with that, it has a stick mop that has the Velcro pad heads on it. And then getting into their big kits, these big kits are like the one that I have here. And you can get specific. You can get it pre-done with the stone or pre-done with the floor surface in, or you just need the one and you buy your refills and you can use that mop for either one of them. Just making sure once you've used one, you've cleaned the pad and you've dried the pad, then you could go ahead and switch the chemical that you're using on it, whether you're using the floor surface or whether you're using the stone surface on it. So great type of company. It has a little bit of everything in there with it, but Bona, B-O-N-A is the name of the company, and it really is my favorite for your floor care situations. Your floors being your hardwood floors, being your stone floors, your quarry floors, your tile floors, your laminate type floors. This is a company that really, this is what they do. They're not one that they make products for everything. They really are specialized in your floor care products. These are your floor care centers, so they're going to clean, they're going to shine, they're going to protect, they're going to do all of it. So instead of some of your old standby that maybe you grew up using those type of products, they still work, but they don't work as well. So really, you might want to consider switching over to one of the best in your wood and floor care type of products. So I appreciate you watching today. I'm Handy Andy. I'm Andy Amrine. I'm your host, and this is BPTV. And in another couple of weeks, we'll come back and do another spring cleaning segment for you. And on that segment, maybe we'll touch about the cabinets, and we'll talk about the carpeting, and we'll talk about polishes for the furniture and kitchen cabinets, and we'll go through the rest of the spring cleaning. But I really love this time of year because there's just so much activity, so much to do. So appreciate you watching BPTV, and we'll see you again soon.
Hey, look at me. I'm a classic. You can wear me anywhere, but first you have to win me at the Designer Bag Bingo.
My honor.
I will do my best
to do my duty
to God and my country,
to obey the Scout Law,
to help other people at all times,
to keep myself physically strong,
mentally awake,
morally strict.